Now at noon, gearing up for a tense weekend in Portland of different protests. The big changes Governor Brown is making as far right and far left groups get ready to take to the streets. Plus, the wildfires bring a hidden danger, the warning from the DEQ as families return home. And the first full weekend of fall is here, and Grant McComey takes us on an outdoor adventure to the Jewel Wildlife Refuge.
This is KGW News at noon.
The Proud Boys and Patriot Pair groups have come to Portland time and time again from out of town looking for a fight, and the results are always tragic. Let me be perfectly clear. We will not tolerate any kind of violence this weekend.
Just a couple hours ago, Governor Brown laid out a plan to keep the peace when far-right groups and far-left groups rally in Portland tomorrow. There could be thousands of demonstrators here. Thank you for joining us today. I'm Brenda Braxton. The governor is setting up a unified command and empowering law enforcement to take expanded action if things get violent. She's putting the superintendent of the Oregon State Police and the Multnomah County Sheriff in charge of public safety this weekend. And if need be, troopers, sheriff's deputies, and Portland police can use CS gas to disperse the crowds. The governor says Mayor Wheeler agrees with that plan. So do county leaders.
That we must have a coordinated effort.